Hey guys, is your site as responsive as Mike? Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Travis. I'm one of the digital strategists here at Red Shark Digital, and today I'm going to be talking to you guys about responsive websites. So you may be asking yourself, what is a responsive website? Well, lucky for you, I'm here to tell you. A responsive site is one that adapts to a different screen size or resolution. So for example, the website will automatically adapt for your smartphone versus your large computer screen or your 13-inch MacBook screen. So now that you guys know what a responsive website is, you're probably wondering, how does it work? So responsive websites work via media queries, or what we call breaking points here at Red Shark. So through the use of these breaking points, we're actually able to set where your website's content will shift in sense of resolution and screen size. So now I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how that works. As you can see, as we move the screen in, it actually changes a little bit. So you can see that the top column has now went down to two rows instead of just one. And then as we continually get smaller, the screen shifts and shifts and shifts. That, as you can tell, where it changes, that is where the breaking point is. Using these breaking points, we're even able to see what your site's gonna look like on a mobile device. These mobile devices include smartphones, tablets, or even really small computers. Talk about catering your site to your audience. I mean, let's be honest, most people are viewing your site on a mobile device these days. So now let's answer the big question, why? Why do you want a responsive website for your business? Having a responsive website means that your site is actually going to adapt to any screen size. This is very important for your business, as it's going to allow viewers to engage with your content on any size screen, whether it be a smartphone, a tablet, or a desktop computer. Also, switching over your website to responsive means that you'll be first in line for Google's Mobile First initiative. This is an initiative Google will be putting into place in early 2018, which will change the way your site is ranked for SEO purposes. Google will now be taking the mobile friendliness of your website and making that a huge part of whether or not your website will show above others. So keep that in mind when you're going for a responsive website. With competition in your industry being stiff, would you really want to lose a client or a new customer because your website isn't responsive on a mobile device? I think not. So now that you guys know what a responsive website is, how they work, and why you need one, are you ready to start making waves in your industry? If so, contact us today. You can visit our website at redsharkdigital.com or give us a call at 252-751-0250 and ask for Spencer. He could always use some more phone calls. He loves to talk about this kind of stuff. So thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure that you like the video and subscribe to our channel, and you can go ahead and hit that bell below to receive our notifications. I will see you guys soon.